What is up, guys? Ryan Future here. In today's car, we have a bald, unmasked Kane from, I don't know what era this would probably be, but, like, the one that was in last year's game. And basically, I had to go out and try to make this one myself. It looks terrible, yes, I know. But it's something to work off of, I guess. So, guys, one tip of advice, make sure to take your time with this, because he's probably one of the hardest faces to make in this game. I haven't really been able to find any good ones on Community Creations. There are a few out there, but they're all masked, or they just look terrible. Probably not worse than mine, but whatever. Anyways, I think their tire is pretty decent. And this is available for download on Community Creations. Search takes Kane, unmasked, and Spartan Align, or just plain Spartan, I should say. And then also, but you can search for FutureMech29 is what my PSN name is. And pretty much, guys, make sure to check out WEPS.net to watch WWE Royal Rumble for free. Also, make sure to check out www.SpartanAlliance.webs.com to check out SpartanAlliance.com, basically. And also make sure to follow us on Facebook and Twitter. And basically, as always, you guys have a nice day. I'm Ryan Future, and I'm out.
And this one's destined to be a human demolition derby. Oh, took that all on the spine. The uppercut connects. Wow, that might have broken his jaw. Kane's in trouble. There's that big Oklahoma slam. And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks. Oh, what a clothesline. Oh, geez. And he lands in a heap. Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for. Struggling for control. That was the Nightmare. Tremendous move by the Nightmare. Uh-oh, big move coming. This is it. DDT. Leg drop. The Nightmare's heading up. We might be seeing the creep. At what point, King, do those thoughts creep?
Not this. He's got him up.